Well, just ready to start the season itself. You know, it was an eventful summer for the Spurs overall, the whole team, and you know, with the preseason, with the mishaps, and I think we're still ready to start strong and go get that win tonight.
What about Brent? Do you feel like, I mean, obviously he's more of a two, having to make the change to one, but how's he come along? And I'm sure he's got the support of all the guys stuff, right?
Yeah, he's got all our support, and I think we all know that we have to help him as much as possible. Yeah. But at the same time, you know, he's playing with a lot of confidence, and right now in the league, if you can shoot threes as he does, I think it just makes the game easier for himself. And, you know, it's still not going to be easy for the defense to guard him, even though he's not a true point guard.
Right.
I mean, you guys expect to go out there and leave it all on the corner and look to win, but what do you guys expect as far as having made all the adjustments, the injuries and all that? What do you expect to see from the team?
I think we just expect from Mudger to play as a team, you know, kind of understand each other on the court as much as possible, and be one united team from the very start. You know, it's a lot of new pieces during the summer, and it's very important that we play together.
I think the last few days are pretty good as far as regrouping after the preseason and the injuries and all that, just getting things back together on the same page.
I think the last game, Orlando, was very important for us to win on the road, having a pretty bad shooting night overall, and just winning the game with defense. And that's what Pop been telling us since we started here with the open gym and the preseason. You know, that on the road, most of the time, defense is going to win games. You know, you can win games with shots at home, but on the road, you get to play defense.
You get an invitation to Pal's wedding yet?
Not yet, but he'll probably have like 800 people there, right?